Hey, what's up, everybody? Johnny C here. This is day 6 of training. So yesterday was not a good day. Physically, I was fine. Well, more or less, I guess. Side effects of other things were happening. So, woke up in the morning. Woke up having a giant anxiety attack. I'm assuming it's from having to start a new job. So that didn't actually end up happening. I didn't end up starting this new job. I couldn't breathe. Things were really bad. I was in tears. I just couldn't. I couldn't deal. We'll say. Now, with that being said, I will be looking into actual professional help, but at the same time, I will continue updating with these at-home workouts. So, with that being said, I am gonna leave you with the video. Hope you enjoy. Alright, well, that was that. Day 6 in the books. I feel better, sort of. It's a journey. And I'm gonna keep going with this, but I am gonna search out some actual medical professional's help to deal with my anxiety as well. I feel like that is the next step that I need to take. If things like this are interfering with any kind of work life, it needs to be dealt with. With that being said, I feel like that was a great workout, and I hope you all enjoyed. Till I see you on the next one, peace out.